you know, you sort of live, you know, 11 months of the year just for that 3 weeks, which then becomes 5 weeks, which then becomes the entire summer. So you're living 10 months in the city in school just for those, you know, camp memories. And it really, you know, defined what I did during the year, because everything I did was just like in excitement of camp, in preparation for camp, always using camp as my, like, you know, North Star guiding light of things that I was doing.